If you would like to get your song reviewed, dear listener, there's the Filthy Capitalist option. It sorry says 125 gets you straight to the head of the line. You don't have to be a part of the alliance. You don't have to be part of the group.
Wait a minute.
And the biggest thing is you don't have to wait. You hop, skip, and jump right in front of everybody. 125 gets you there. You do that 3 times and then get mashed down to the $75 rate for perpetuity.
Yes.
Also, there is a band review option. So if you've got a band and you're trying to get your band some exposure, hit me up at insori@gmail.com and I'll show you the details about how to pull
you
that off.
You can also jump on Patreon and there is a option on the tiers to be able to get your band reviewed. Yep. Obviously, we can't lie to you, so we can't guarantee a positive review. Get what you get.
It's just rubbish.
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 That's British for garbage.
My favorite is a community option. $1 at the gate gets you in a Patreon. You get to join an alliance. The alliance joins their points together, and that helps determine what songs that we do.
The alliances hang out on Discord.
Message me on Patreon to get the link.
And they do all kinds of other cool things. They do Minecraft. Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah. It's really a community within the community. Anybody can go on the village, facebook.com/VinandSori. There's 160,000+ people on the channel. What's cool about the Discord is that it offers a real opportunity for community connection, friendship, that type of thing.
But, and it's on Discord, so if you're not a Facebook person, it's for you.
You start off at $1.
Right.
Plus you get exclusives. Sori and I are working on a song. So the first 15 seconds of that was on Patreon. Also, at $15 tier and above, when we actually debut the video, they're going to be there live with us. There you are, dear listener.
Buy our merch.
Buy our merch indeed. It shall lead them.
To buy our merch.
Yes, dear listener. Yes, dear listener. All
right.
Dear listener.
Last song of the night. This is for the band, the epic band. I'm sorry. This is for the Alliance, the Epic Underground. Shout out to Archero, who heads that up. If you're interested in finding out about that, jump on Patreon. It's $1 a month. That's a starting point.
Yes.
And you send me a message, and I will lead you
to where
you will go.
She'll also lead you astray.
Yeah, somebody's like, I've been talking with you so much on Patreon, I really want to meet you guys in person. I was like, well, where do you live? All right, so this is what the Epic Underground has to say. We did a poll named Double Feature, taking two completely opposite subgenres and placing the playlist side by side in two polls at the same time. Hell Ripper, Black Arts, and Alchemy was the winner of the speed metal side of the poll. This is a one-man band from Scotland.
A one-man band.
All right.
Hell Ripper?
It was fast moving. Yeah, Hell Ripper.
Somebody called that Blackened Speed.
Oh, okay. Well, I see the speed slide.
That makes sense.
You know, to be honest with you, it going at that clip made it more palatable for me.
This guy is a monster on guitar. Mm-hmm. Stuff that he was doing. Speed metal is actually easy to play if you have the
Really?
If you have the what word am I looking for? The
dexterity?
No, the endurance.
Oh.
To a degree. But there are people that can complicate that stuff. You know, he's arpeggiating a chord while he's maintaining it. It's very difficult stuff to do. Mm-hmm. Like, in a legible way that stuff flows one to another. Yeah. It's a one-man band. I'm not really a fan of one-man bands because...
Oh, I forgot it was a one-man band.
Well, one, I don't like the concept of, like, doing all this stuff on computer. Like, I'm not a fan of that.
I forgot,
like,
though.
But at the same time, like... It must be incredibly difficult. I'm like trying to get like one of my harmonies right on the thing, and it's like it's so frustrating. I cannot imagine like start to finish doing that, the drums and all this.
Oh,
like,
my God, it would take so long to do one song.
Yeah, because I want to get everything like perfect. Like, I was talking to the person that's going to produce this next song. She's like, I'm going to kick your ass. I'm not going to be nice to you because we're friends. Blah blah blah.
Good.
I'm like, okay, this is great.
That's good.
Yeah, it is good but it's extreme. Like, if anybody's ever like,
not I sent just, her the message too to say that you wanted to add the synth so it wouldn't get
not forgotten. Just playing a song, but I don't think people realize how difficult it is to actually write a song, so that things flow into each other, and then on top of that, writing lyrics that fit to get the math right, but at the same time to get the emotion out, because metal ultimately is about emotion. I don't think people realize that's really difficult to do. And a lot of the stuff, like we just happened on it by accident, like that middle part.
I know
that sounds amazing, in my opinion. Sounds amazing, we'll see, but like I got that on accident. Mm-hmm. And that's one of the reasons, like, you record everything and things like that. But so even though, like, I'm not a fan of the one man band thing, I at the same time really respect the hell out of being able to do that.
Yeah, yeah.
What was it with you? You didn't like the instruments, or you didn't like the vocals, or what? What was the situation?
No, it's just, you know, I'm not like a fan of that type of vocal style, which we all know. Mm-hmm. But because it was, it's weird because usually when it's too fast, I'll say, oh, I feel like I'm being pushed down a conveyor belt, and I hate that feeling.
Yes.
But for some reason, this one made me feel like... Okay, so there's sometimes when I cook and I like to just go really slow and just enjoy the entire process. But then there are other times where I don't have a lot of time, and if everybody can just get the hell out of my way, I can make that badass meal very fast.
Right.
And so to me, this was the badass meal really fast. It wasn't sloppy and a big giant mess.
That's the thing. It was technical as hell.
We're going somewhere.
Is Calendros saying that the instruments were real and not digital? Was that in this band? The instruments were real and not digital?
I don't
digital?
Think he's specifying that.
If that's the case, that guy is ridiculously mm-hmm. talented. Holy shit.
Yeah.
So this is
Clay. That's true.
What happened?
In a one-man band, you can do it the way you want, and you don't have to compromise. Yo, it was all real?
It was all real.
Oh, well, I'm going to say that changes things.
That changes.
That's a whole horse of a different color, as they say.
I've never heard that phrase before.
Really? That's so... Okay, because I forgot that it was... Usually it has... Okay, you know, 5 minutes from now, they could be like, we lied to you. It was all on the computer.
Right.
Idiots. But I'm telling you, like, usually when it's on a computer, you can kind of feel that vibe. I didn't feel that vibe with this song, and that's why I forgot that's how it was. And then turns out he does all those instruments?
That's pretty crazy. That's pretty ridiculous.
That's never happened before on the channel, right? We've never done that before, where somebody does all the fucking instruments themselves.
I think Panopticon, I think we've done a Panopticon one. Gallibrate, I think we did.
All the instruments he does himself.
I'm going by what Kel usually knows what the hell he's talking about. Gosh. He usually knows his stuff, you know, what he's talking about. There are, for example, Peter sent me that guitar thing last year, and he's like, I don't want any alterations.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, okay, fine, no alterations. Like, he's the drummer, but it was a guitar line. He really liked the guitar line, and he's like, no, I want it that way. Like, it depends on, like, the band.
Mm-hmm.
And the reason he was like that was because with our song, I was like, nope, mm-hmm. I was vetoing everything I didn't mm-hmm. like. I vetoed some of my own shit because Jay came out with something and Jay's was better, especially on the chorus line.
Mm-hmm.
Jay's was better, so I got rid of mine because mm-hmm. it was just better than mine. But I was a complete dick to everybody. I was like, nope, don't like this, don't like that. But everybody kind of understands that I'm a dick anyway. That's my personality. So, like, they're coming to the band knowing that. Whereas, like, especially, like, in Europe, I feel like Europeans are a lot more diplomatic about shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, Kai was saying, sure, I'll be an evangelical and shoot everybody. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, so, there's, like, oh, we have to compromise and all this. But, you know, I'm not compromising shit. But.
Yeah.
But I definitely see, like, if I was in Europe where I did have to compromise, I would want to be in a band by myself. But this guy's doing, how do you even do that? Well, I know, you know what's funny is, like, I play something and, like, I connect it. And I know how it's going to sound. I know it's not going to sound on guitar.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know what's going to happen with the drums. So, like, I'm working on this shit. And once Lindsay clears the guitar stuff from top to bottom, then I'm going to send it off to, you know, homeboy, and he's going to add some shit to it, and I know it's going to be great. But I can't hear, drumming-wise, what's happening. This guy, you're telling me that he's able to play this shit, and he knows. That means when he's playing, when he's laying down the guitar lines.
He hears it all?
That he hears everything, including the bass.
Wow, like, you got to be really in tune with yourself.
I don't know.
You got to be really in tune. That's pretty crazy. Shout out to him.
I don't know. That's pretty crazy. Lyrically, you know, it's the standard, oh, we're going to go to the church and the devil's going to take over the church and all this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
To be honest with you, I was really focusing a lot on the lyrics because I was focused on the guitar because he was saying it was a one-man mm-hmm. band. So I was like, all right, let me see what these guitars are going to do. This guy's technical as hell. He's really, really good. But that is something pretty crazy that all the instruments are actually real and not digital. That's pretty ridiculous. That's got to affect your score, obviously.
Oh, it does. It does.
Michelle, you found a publisher willing to publish your poetry. That's badass. That's really, really good.
Yeah, that's really exciting.
But this is like, this is one of those like mosh songs. Like
mosh?
Yeah, like, oh, yeah, you know, yeah, getting yeah, people yeah. ready for the pit, you know, yeah. like you know, like when the band opens up, like the first or second song, like
yeah.
that you know is like a guaranteed banger is gonna get people moving. You know what I'm saying? Like it's that kinda yeah. it's that kind of song. So for that note, I'm gonna give this an 8.5. Be honest, go ahead, be honest, let it out, let's hear it. It got a full point from me because of the fact that they're all real.
Okay, I have to say, this is not my style of music, but I'm going to give this a 9.1 because it's a 7.2 if he's not a one-man band that did it, like if he did it on the computer, 7.2. If he did all these instruments by himself, then it's a 9.1.
He did, though.
Yeah, well,
You're skeptical.
I am skeptical.
Kel and Joss, show us
so
proof.
Crazy. I just
show us the proof, Kel and Joss. Yeah, that's mega talent. That's mm-hmm. that's a different level of talent.
Yeah.
Only members of the Beatles could do one man band music. Check out the White Album. And Ahmad, coming with the hack. 4 out of 10. All right. Well, I disagree with you, my brother. Dwayne gave it a 3.2. All right, guys. Shout out to all the alliances. Much love to all you beautiful people. We enjoyed it. Shout out to Kayla, by the way. Song of the night. Song of the Night obviously came from, was it Witch Mountain? Is the name of the band? Nighthawk is the name of the song. You guys should really, really check that out. This shit is real. Like, you will not be disappointed. Believe you me. Okay. That's it. Say goodbye to the people.